is coming to the Milwaukee skyline. Northwestern Mutual is planning to build another skyscraper. This one will be 33 stories near Van Buren and Mason. These are pictures of what it will look like. The building will have high-end apartments and retail space. It will also include a parking garage for employees. The $100 million project is expected to be completed in the spring of 2018. Northwestern Mutual is currently building a 32-story office tower near Cass and Mason in downtown Milwaukee.